I'm a Gulf War recon marine veteran right here, brother.
He's gonna come with me. If I'm getting a fight, I'm gonna take him.
We'll tear him down.
So wait, tell him what you told me.
When I was in the Gulf War in 1990-91, there was one band that I relied upon. I found it by accident in a mom and pop shop, black market tapes, in a pink case, don't mind you. In a pink case, SteelHeart. This is the guy right here, SteelHeart. It's the band. I'd never heard of them before because I was over there. I was unexposed to America, and I found SteelHeart, and I got every fucking album after that. You guys are badass. All I wanted to do was meet you guys. I'll tell you, thank you. Thank you out of the bottom of my heart. Give me the She's gone.
It's a heavy one. It's a heavy one.
Dude, that was, chick in L.A. was, that was it. My buddy Spanky, who's another last Corporal Marine, my buddy Spanky drove me back in my fucking 84 Fiero. We listened to She's Gone all the way back. I fucking cried my eyes out,